So you killed a guy, huh?
No. No, I didn't.
Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Homefront the Revolution. We need to raise the hearts and mind meter, so let's get into this. I need to get past that guy. Which we're just gonna kill him. Oh, what the hell? Where did he go? Whoa! Sorry, excuse me. Where the hell did he go? Alright, well, I'm in now, but I've been seen.
Please remain calm. There has been terrorist activity.
Alright. Let me just get on my horse. Oh, shit.
I get you.
Where? Okay, so this is... Let's get this shit in here. Oh, we got... bunch of crap that I don't need because I'm full on everything. Where are we? Okay, I don't know where I'm going. I need to get like up there. Like, look at this map. We got this over here. And I'm not sure exactly on how to get up there. Okay, let me... Okay, come on, there we go. Alright.
Way to go, Brady! That'll help get people on our side!
Alright. Blow these up. So, like, it's up there, I think.
Oh, that's it, Brady. The inmates are starting to take notice of your handiwork. They don't trust you yet, but you do have their attention.
But I don't know how to get to where I'm trying to get to. That doesn't make any sense what I just said. My throat's, like, sore today. I don't know what it is. But I don't know how to get up on this building. But I, like, need to get up on the building because I need the hearts and minds because I need to, like, get control of this area. Oh! Oh, damn. Oh my god, really, game? This shit's just... Like, are you kidding me? With all these guys outside the door? Alright, what am I gonna do here? Let's just go off the other side. I'm gonna figure this out. It's like the most annoying part of this game. Just the stupid hearts and minds that we always have to do at every single mission. Like, why? Alright. Alright. I guess let's try to get over there. Alright, let's go. Now, where the fuck... How do I get up here?
Oh
god. Oh, here we go. Okay, that's not how. That's not where I go in then. I don't know why I'm using this shitty gun. Here we go. This might be it. My ticket in. I can't cut anything there. Oh my gosh, I don't know what's wrong with my voice this morning. I like to lose my voice. I didn't do anything yesterday, so I don't really think, like... Okay, let's get this. I think this gives me some hearts and minds. Okay, maybe it doesn't. What the hell is the point of that if it doesn't give me anything towards progression of hearts and minds? Alright, we're going in here. Cut it. Hurry up, hurry up.
There has been a major terrorist incident.
I'm running out of health. Okay, I'm still like hella far away. Like it's way over there. So I guess let's try going this way. You guys like jump off. Oh, here we go. I think I might not found something. Dude, this is the area I already went to with the stupid transceiver.
Oh god, run.
Get out of here.
Alright. That might be where I need to get to. I don't know. I don't know anymore with this game. Can I even make this jump? Nope, I can't even make that jump. Alright.
Oh fuck.
Alright, hold on. I think I found it.
Jesus, what are they doing?
Okay, I think I fucking found it. I think I got it here. Hold up.
Please remain calm. There
how the hell?
In this area.
Oh, dude. Motherfucker, get out of here. Put your head back up, you're gonna die here. Okay. What the hell? Okay, let me get rid of the... I can't, because there's that stupid thing there. Okay, how... Let me go in here and refill my health. Okay. Now... go and reload. Okay, I think we're good. Let's get on out of here. My throat, I don't know if you guys can even tell in my voice, but this shit's unreal. Okay, I need to get up onto that thing. But how the hell? Okay, how the hell do I get up on this scaffolding? Alright, there's more scaffolding. Alright, I'm sick of this shit, like, seeing me when I do anything. Alright, how... What the hell are you doing, dude? I think, let's try this. Alright, like, that's where I need to get to. But I can't be jumping that. It doesn't work. Alright, let's try... Let's try this. Okay, I don't know... Okay, that's a radio, so that helps our hearts and minds just a little bit. Alright, is there anything else in here I need to grab? Alright, there we go. Is there any health packs that I missed?
Oh my god.
Oh my god, look at all the guys on the minimap, what the hell?
And the North, as well as
what the hell is that?
Oh my god.
Like, what the hell is happening here?
We're living in a big top cloud near the reflection of where the Viet Cong's jungle and tunnel have become our desolate street and underground.
Are these people, like, stupid to see that I'm up here?
Run through the shadows, ghosts.
Oh my god.
Haunting our own city.
Alright, they're like unlimitedly coming down this stupid hallway. Oh, now I'm dead. Yeah, now I'm dead. Holy shit, why are there so many guys? I can pull this out for hearts and minds. I Joe raised hearts and minds by 1%. I guess I could just do this. I could just raise hearts and minds this way, because I can't figure out how to get to any of these stupid... let's try Mickey's place. Let's go to Mickey's place and see. I don't know, but I hate this stupid game for this. These hearts and minds. Like, this gun! Why is it such trash? Alright. Please tell me I can get into Mickey's place at least. Alright, so I gotta get up on that scaffolding.
There has been a major terrorist incident in the snow. Please stay calm and assist all police officers.
Like, what? Why does the scaffolding just end?
Real
terrorists are hunted in the snow.
Okay, there's more.
Shot? Move!
I'm sick of this shit. Get the fuck out of here. Alright. There's more scaffolding that I can't get to.
There's been a major terrorist incident in the
zone.
Please stay calm and assist all
police officers. Wait. Nope. You can't make that jump. Alright, hold on. If you can get up on top of that building, there's scaffolding. But how the hell do I get on top of that building?
Please remain calm. There has been a terrorist incident.
We're back at... We've been here before.
What the hell is happening?
What the fuck?
Freeze!
Get this shit!
There has been a disturbance in this sector. Please remain where you are.
Okay, get in here. Okay, there's one guy coming down. Let's just sit here for a second. Yeah, there's a radio. Why the fuck are you in the safe house?
Get
out of
here!
Alright, hop back into the stupid trash can. Okay, we've literally accomplished nothing in this episode. Because there are so many enemies, this is stupid. Like, how the hell do I get up on all this scaffolding here, man?
Full of anger when the revolution comes.
Like, how the hell do you get up on that fucking scaffolding? You have to make this jump. It's gotta be this jump. Like, it doesn't seem like this is right, but it's gotta be. It's gotta be. It's not this. I don't get how to get up on here. Like, this game has slowly... How is that not... How do I not grab... Motherfucker, where the fuck is this guy? What the fuck? Like, there are so... Once you aggro someone, you are just fucked. There's, like, nothing you can do. You're just absolutely fucked.
The KPA are looking to make a statement by putting Walker on trial.
Hey, look, there's a... Okay, we're 34%. Slowly but surely, we will get there. I'm just gonna keep buying these to max because I don't need my money anymore. I've already upgraded all the crap I need to upgrade. I guess there's pistol. I could upgrade the stupid pistol. But really want to use that. Okay, we could go free those prisoners, get another percent. Okay. Oh god, that's a fall. Okay, let me just snipe this dude. There we go. Alright, let's go to Mickey's
Good work,
place.
Brady! This will show people that the Norks can be beaten!
Yeah, you're welcome. Oh shit, I aggroed the world. Let's go in here. nothing in here, but... Alright, here we go. We're back at this jump where I'm like 90% sure you need to be able to make this jump, but you can't. Oh, what the fuck? Alright. Son of a bitch, you can't make this jump! This game, dude. Why did they have to make it so fucking stupidly difficult to do anything? Like, the thing that annoys me the most about this game is why the fuck is everything have to be parkoured to get into? Why can't you just have a regular fucking door?
I know what that means.
Okay, I want to get up on this thing, but that's not what I... What the fuck? The fuck just happened? I just glitched myself outside the map. What the fuck? What the hell? I just glitched myself outside the map. What the shit is happening here? What the fuck? Can I please fall through the map so I can die? Thank you. What the hell? This game is getting out of hand. Like, what the fuck? I can't even. I can't even play this game anymore, dude. That's ridiculous. Alright, can I make this fucking jump, finally? It's gotta be this. Like, there's no other option. It's gotta be the scaffold. Make it! No! Oh, son of a fucking bitch, dude. I don't see another way up other than making that jump. Like, someone tell me... Someone tell me where... How the fuck to get up there if that's not the way. Like, that's clearly gotta be the way.
Sorry.
How the fuck do you get on the roof? Like, look at all the scaffolding. Which scaffolding gets me up? Like, why has it gotta be this confusing, dude? Alright, let's go over here. Alright, come here, TV official. Alright.
Great work, Brady! This will help get people behind us!
Oh shit. We'll get this 1% at a time while I try to figure out how to get up to any of these buildings. Oh, there we go. There we go. Alright. I need to get up on that scaffolding. My voice is like cracking. This is just a weird ass day. This is a weird ass video. We got my voice cracking. It's gotta be this jump. But how the hell can't I can't make the jump. This game. Like, no one let's plays this. So I can't even like go look and see. Like I'm the only idiot playing this game. Okay, can I just get up on this crate? Thank you. Without getting glitched out the map. Like, why am I not grabbing the edge there? Like, fuck this game, man. Like, I literally almost hate this game now. Why? I'm almost just gonna have to run around and get the 1%. And I might just do it off a video. I'll get to 99% and then I'll jump back in, because I can't even fucking get to any of these locations, dude. Alright, like, how do I get in this compound here? Does this even, like, count as something? No, that's a police station. Or have we not? We've tried both of these places. Let's go try the Marion Hotel. If I can get one of these, I guess that'd be good. But we're accomplishing. I can't even see it on my map. It's not the thing that... Is that a door there? I don't think so. Okay, let's go try this one. Oh, free prisoners. Okay, here we go. Just gonna run. Okay, how do I free prisoners? Oh, shit.
There has been a disturbance in this sector.
No.
Please remain where you are and being prepared to assist the peace officers.
Okay, let's move for a second here. Oh, fuck. Come on.
Peacekeepers are backed by undetected.
It looks like there's. It looks like you shoot this out, I think.
Not too good.
Did I free him yet? Yeah, I got him! Yeah! Yo, get the hell out of here. Oh, fuck my life! There's so many guys! What the hell? Alright, we're just. Let's go this way. Oh my god! Dude. This is out of control. There's so many guys. God, I round a corner and they're just fucking everywhere, dude. Like, look at this shit. That's fucking ridiculous. There's like 500 enemies in this area. You aggro anything.
If you have friends or family,
you're like fuck.
Sign up to the liaison program.
The Nork fucks will rue the day.
Wrong. And turn your back on them.
Alright. Here we go. We need to free the prisoner.
We've really been gaining some ground lately.
Okay, here. You know what? I think I found a glitchy way to do this. I think I figured out a glitch. What the fuck? I think I just figured out the cheese. I might have just figured if you die, you respawn there. I think I've done it 3 times. If you die and respawn there, there's a new like thing for you to kill. There's like a new free prisoner thing for you to do. So I might have just found the cheesy way to do this since I'm too stupid to figure out how do you go down a ladder. There we go.
Is your dignity your
what the hell is in here?
Alright,
let me get in here. Get rid of my aggro. There we go. Alright, so we are at location here. And it's somewhere in this building is the shit. And I got seen again. Okay. Fuck it. And we're going this way. And I can't tell where the thing I need to.
There's a supply stash on the upper floor of the Bourse. See if you can find a way to access it. There'll be enough stuff in there to arm a couple of dozen prisoners, just so long as the Norks haven't found it.
Oh, it's over there. Okay, hold on. How the fuck do you get. Like, once again, how the fuck do you get into these places? Like, how the fuck do I get up there? Eh, I can't get it.
Please stay calm and assist all peace officers.
There's a fucking window right here, game. Why do you gotta do this to me? Well, fucking shit, dude. Like, what the hell is this? Well, we may be, it may be time to call it a fucking day. And just admit that this shit's enough and that I can't. I'm too stupid to figure this shit out, so I think I might just. We should try it and see if that cheese actually works. Well, there's something to blow up over here. Where is it?
All prisoners share
this thing right here. Okay, we're 46%. Somehow we're actually still making progress here. Oh, here we go. Assassinate the KPA official. Here's something else we can do. What the fuck?
Your peacekeepers are backed by Apex technology.
Oh, there he is. Run in here and... Yeah, there we go.
Great job.
And I'm gonna die. Okay, dying wasn't bad because now we can test this out.
San Francisco.
Fucking Norks want to put Walker on trial? You believe that
shit? Alright, here we go. And it looks like this is actually a thing. It looks like this glitch is actually... Or cheese, I don't know what you want to call it, but it's a thing. Because if you look at the mini-map, there's a Free the Prisoner out there. And there's another Free the Prisoner over here. Okay, so this is actually a thing. Alright, now
great
I just need to
Brady,
die.
Hey, my man, you're really making waves out there. The actions of you and the Resistance are really starting to speak
hey,
to the prisoners. Now
kill
keep
me,
this up,
idiot.
And they'll be with us against the KPA for-
Kill me! God, you guys kill me so fast normally, why can't- So if this works, this is what I'll just
you
do. I'll just do it off
the
cam- I'll just do it off video, cause
back?
Fuck it.
Better be soon.
That's where I'm at with this game, just fuck it. Whatever gets it done.
One of the
what? Oh, this is wrong. Oh, no, wait. I think it's finally done. I don't think I can free any more prisoners over here. Okay, that's good. You can do it, like, way too many times. Okay, here's free the prisoners over here. Oh, this is like the shoot the back out, free the prisoners.
Great work,
okay,
Brady!
There we
this
go.
Will help get people-
I'll just keep dying and running around up here. There just seems to be stuff
so
all over the place.
You won't give him anything.
Treaty drawn
really?
Up way back around 1925, 1930, prohibiting the use of gases in warfare.
Alright, no, nothing there. Okay, let's go over here and see if we got free the prisoners again. We got something to... Why the fuck is there a guy up here with me? Why are you up here? What's the point of me taking this place over if you're just gonna be up here with me? Oh, here we go. Let me go ahead and shoot the shit out of this stuff. What the- I can't- What? What the fuck? I can't shoot through that? Like, what? What is life? There's more hearts and mines, okay. We got a radio somewhere down below. Let's see if I can find it. Where? Is there- Oh, hold on. Is it in here? Where the hell is the radio? I swear, if you guys kill me- Oh, I found it. Up to 57%. I think I'm just gonna tell you guys this is how this is going. I'm just gonna do this, run around and blow shit up and kill guys. I don't know if I should make it a video or what I'd do. I'll sit on it. I'm gonna go to work soon, so I think I might. I'll sit on it and then I'll tell you guys. Okay, can we hurry up? Cut this. Hurry up. Oh, I'm gonna get fucking molested. Cut it. Hurry up. Hurry up. There we go. Okay, we're up to 61%. 39 more percent, and we will be done with this. Maybe I'll make
this
it another video, but.
Walker's trial. It sounds like there's something else behind it.
Alright, let's do- we'll do one more quick run here, and then I'll call it an episode. Alright, we got anything over here? We got this motherfucker. Like, sabotage the propaganda truck. What the hell- oh, I know how you do this. No. Fuck. I can't- throw it. Get it? Okay, maybe that's not height. How the fuck? And I'm- What the fuck? What the hell? What the fuck? What the fuck is this? What the hell? What the fuck is that? Oh my god, this is great.
So what if they put Walker on trial?
Oh my god, that is, this shit is enough.
And still, after all this time,
I have had enough.
Walk a little faster.
All right, one more. One more. We got to get 1% in this episode, and then I'm calling it. I'm done. I can't take this anymore. I've had enough of this shit for an episode. Is this sabotage? How the fuck do you sabotage? I thought you just need to throw this at it. Do I just need to blow it up? Like, okay, I guess I just needed to blow it up. There's something else to blow up down there. You can see it. I can see it on the minimap. What is it? Oh, it's the. Actually, I got no idea what it is. Alright, let's go. I just need, like, one percentage point. I know I got the percentage point for blowing up that stupid truck, but. Look at all these radios around here that I can't get to because I don't know how to get up on the damn scaffolding there. Okay, there's something to blow up here. What is it? Oh, it's this. Alright, we'll get this quick before I call an episode. How can I not get that guy? That shit's ridiculous. Alright, we're just YOLOing it. Cut it. Cut it. Ethan. There we go. We got it. 65%. Actually even dip out. Look at that. I kind of want to die, though. There's a radio all up. Oh, you know what? Hold on. How do you get... How did I get up here before? I thought I'd been up there before. Like, second level. Thought I'd been up... Maybe I haven't. I don't know. But there's a radio up top. Alrighty, guys. That's gonna do it for this episode, though. I hope you guys enjoyed. We'll finish it up in the next episode. We'll finish running around here, blowing shit up, because that's what it's come to now, since I can't get to any of these locations, because, one, I'm stupid, and two, this is just way too much for a game. Like, why do I need to be doing all this shit? But that is gonna do it, guys. Drop a like if you did, subscribe if you haven't. There's, like, radios all up in this place. Hold on, there's a radio on my map, like, right here. Let me hit it. There we go. We're 66%. Alrighty, guys. That's gonna do it. I'm calling it an episode. I will catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.
Oh, God, no.
What the hell happened?
Fuck this.
What the hell happened? Shit.